Bravo, beautiful Suzanne and Phil, thank you for that.